Okay, so I thought of another way of transmuting negative energy. You can sing, but whistling, it's almost like a something people don't do a lot of. I don't hear a lot of people whistling. But it was just brought to my attention. That would be another way of raising your vibration, right? Your frequency. And then, when I was little, I used to make the buzzing noise, you know, you can do with your teeth. But even more so when you breathe in and you're breathing out and you have that small, like, you're not clenching your jaw. It's more relaxed and you're able to let your teeth buzz off each other. I thought that's really neat. What else was I gonna talk about? Since I'm not using a lot of my energy nowadays, I'm able to go long periods of time without as much sleep. And like maybe a couple hours within the 24 hours. Because I'm not using any of the energy like I used to. I used to work in a factory. I don't use that energy anymore. And so now it's almost like I don't want to sleep. I just want to keep doing stuff. But I do have to get a specific schedule. And yeah. Well, I'll think of something in a minute.